A group is trying to stop plans to bring a new gun plant to Mississippi.
No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace.
In downtown Jackson today, dozens of anti-gun protesters circled the governor's mansion. Some were crime victims' relatives who say they're against Talon Ordnance bringing a gun factory in Ridgeland. Governor Bryant helped make that announcement about the new jobs last week. But Hinds County Supervisor Kenny Stokes compared taking jobs from the gun manufacturer to blood money in Mississippi.
Tell them go somewhere else. That's blood money. You know, the Bible tell you about blood money. It's bad. We have families that's out here who have lost their babies. And we just want the governor to show some sensitivity to these families.
Well, when we called Governor Bryant about this protest, he declined to comment, but we did get a statement from Talon that says, quote, linking guns to be produced by Talon Ordnance with illegal gun violence is the same as linking vehicles produced at the Nissan plant with drunk driving, end quote. We are told the new plant will create at least 10 jobs in Ridgeland.